abandoned building centre in Canterbury. I got in through that window. Quite a modern building. Creepy all the same. Nice strong floor. Kind of granite bath. Ah, that's just out into the storage area where they used to keep the sand. Cement. All the aggregate. I came in the other day, guys, but at night time, to be honest. Bit of a feeling that someone might be living in here. Didn't really want to confront anyone at night. Downstairs first. Lots of pigeons in here, guys. They always make a bloody jump. Some old boiler, heater or some description. Most dangerous, as you can see. It is just an old storage area. This floor's about to go on, you guys. Just tack on the concrete. Oh, it's an area. Thank you. Poor Frankie. Not sure about the floor yet, there you go. I'm gonna start on the outside. Possibly someone was here, sleeping once, but I'm not too sure now. So dusty. Right, this floor doesn't look safe at all. Toilet at one time. Oh, no toilet means customers, I suppose. And ladies, birds nesting in the sink. Let's just up into the post house, you can see all that. Ceilings. All down. In places. The floor doesn't feel very good. No fireplace. I'm not so sure somebody is living here now, but sometimes it's not worth taking a chance. You can see all the dust in here, guys, but it's absolutely everywhere. Don't think it's broad. No. Alright then, guys, we've covered Okay, what do you? Nice little video. Get back out the window and get up on. It's been a busy day. Got a few new videos today. So I'll start getting them uploaded and hopefully you enjoy them. Cheers, guys.